First Nile. That must be one of the greatest games you've ever played in. What does it feel like to be in the... No? What does it feel like to be in the final stages of the World Cup?
Absolutely unbelievable. This is the biggest game I've ever played in. I look back on it with a lot of pride. I really enjoyed the occasion. You know, played at Wembley in the Litmus Cup final, and I didn't enjoy the occasion. I let the occasion get to me, but I was out to enjoy myself tonight.
And what do you think of the Irish fans?
Absolutely unbelievable. Best in the world. Definitely.
They were really loud tonight, weren't they?
Incredible.